at a math congress.
Today we are actually going to award our innovative teaching grants, and this is actually our 16th grant cycle. We do two per year, so this is our eighth year. We award approximately $30,000 a year. So we gave away about $17,000 in the fall, and we're going to be giving away about $13,000 today to three different campuses. And it just so happens that all of the grants we're awarding this spring doesn't always work out this way, but they actually deal with math and helping in math across the district. So we're very excited about helping with new math initiatives.
We're here today because your teachers and principal here, Ms. Starks, Ms. Fitzgerald, and Ms. Zablowski, wrote a grant to the Education Foundation to create flipped math classrooms. I know some of you guys, Ms. Fitzgerald, has already been working and doing some flipped math classrooms, but this will help even more.
Grant, we started doing the flip model in here. I guess we did it a couple 6 weeks ago because I just didn't have time for my students. I mean, I have 30, I mean, you can see how many people are in here. I just didn't have time to devote to them. So I was trying to give them better instruction, ways that they could do stuff at home. So basically they listen to the instruction at home, and then we spend the class time working on the assignments, and they can get the help that they need. So it's been really great, and I'm nervous with all of you listening to me. I'm so excited.
The teachers don't know that we're coming today. It's a complete surprise to them. So we will be loading up with the balloons and the large checks and our high school drum line and making a lot of noise as we go through the campuses to award them their checks today.
We are here to award Kim Cavender and Stacy Johnson a grant to create flipped out classrooms for your fifth grade math classrooms.
Spending our last 6 weeks of the school year making videos for next year's fifth graders about the stuff that you all have learned this year and getting them ready for next year. So you're going to design the videos for the content and those things that we've tried out this year in class. We're going to make it full scale. So we will have iPads for our classroom.